Nearly a third of eight adults 18 to 29, these young people in the U.S. are regularly getting their news exclusively from TikTok. Pro-Palestinian and Hamas, pro-Hamas hashtags are generating 50 times the views on TikTok right now. These videos have more reach than the top 10 U.S. news websites combined. And if you look at what's happening at Columbia University and other campuses across the country right now, they're winning.